Monitorable targets have been set for these 100 districts. Improve the child sex ratio by 10 points in a year. Reduce gender differentials in under 5 child mortality rate from 8 points to 4 points by 2017. Improve the nutrition status of girls by reducing number of underweight and anemic girls under 5 years of age. Increasing girls' enrollment in secondary education from 76% in 2013-14 to 79% by 2017. Provide girls' toilet in every school by 2017. Train elected representatives, grassroots functionaries as community champions to mobilize communities and bringing about a social change.